give you a quick tutorial on how to upgrade or replace the memory in your computer. And this video assumes that you already have the correct memory for your unit on hand. This particular unit takes memory modules in pairs. The first thing you need to do is open up the computer. And what I usually do is take a look at the back of the computer and take note of what side the ports are on. That means that the motherboard is along that side. So I'll lay it down, put that side down, and then I'll open up this side to get access to the motherboard. Now, some cases you may need a screwdriver to open. This particular Dell model is really simple. You just push in the latches and open it up. All right, here you can see the existing memory slots. And if you take note, each one of those has a notch in it, and that matches the notch in these new RAM chips, so that prevents me from putting it in backwards. You do want to be sure that is lined up correctly, that you have it in the correct way. And then I'll fold open these latches on the end, and then we just put the RAM chip in there. Now, what I usually do is put my thumb on each end and just rock it back and forth a little bit from end to end. Sometimes it takes a fair amount of pressure. Once it's in, once it clips into place, these clips at the end will actually come forward by themselves, and that's a sign that you have it pushed down in there good enough. And then I'll do the same with the other. Again, I push on one end and then the other, kind of back and forth. Sometimes it takes a lot of pressure to get it to go in. And that's it. All I have to do now is start my computer, and it should recognize the new RAM. Now, if I ever want to take one of these chips out, the way to do that is to just grab the levers at the end and just fold those back, and the RAM will pop out.